Today, Canadians are living longer than ever. While people of any age can experience health issues, as we age, we are much more likely to experience a decline in our health. A few of us even experience complicated and severe health issues that affect us on a daily basis. The rise in people with chronic diseases is the biggest healthcare challenge of this century. What is alarming is that 1% of the Ontario population with the most complex health needs account for 30% of the healthcare costs, and 5% of the population with complex care needs account for 6%. Story about Miranda. Miranda is an 80-year-old woman who relies on the healthcare system because she has a number of health issues. She also has difficulty breathing and is having trouble with her memory. Miranda's daughter, who is her main caregiver, really cares about her, but is feeling overwhelmed with her mother's care needs. People like Miranda get care from many care providers, but finding her way through the health system has been very confusing. Miranda doesn't have a family doctor, so she goes to her local emergency department whenever she feels worse. Every time Miranda and her daughter go to the hospital, they have to repeat her healthcare information, medical history, and recall everything about her care. When Miranda returns home, she has more medications, which she adds to her growing stock of medications. Before we figured out a better way to support Miranda and her daughter, Miranda did not have a family doctor and was receiving medications from 6 different pharmacies. So, how do we make things better for Miranda? A lot of healthcare workers and organizations are working really hard to support people like Miranda, but they do not always work together on what is most important to her. So, what does Miranda want? Miranda wants to stay in the home where she has lived for the past 60 years, raised her daughter, and created many fond memories. And what will it take to help Miranda stay at home, you ask? Well, an integrated model of care where all of her care providers are working together to support Miranda at home where she wants to be. She now has a CCAC care coordinator who acts as the quarterback for her health care team, linking everyone together. Her care coordinator has also helped Miranda find a family doctor. At the heart of this team are primary care physicians and the Toronto Central CCAC care coordinator who follows Miranda and her daughter throughout their care journey, improving her quality of life and health. With this new model of care, people like Miranda have a completely different experience at home, in the community, and when they visit the hospital. What is also exciting is its potential to save on healthcare costs. Consider this. Miranda's stay in hospital costs $650 a day. A long-term care home bed costs $200 a day. But Miranda being supported in the community through the CCAC costs only $70 a day. The coordinated team care she's getting in the community has reduced her frequent visits to the hospital. Her CCAC care coordinator receives special training to support Miranda's daughter and link her to the right help. Because of her health issues, Miranda may still have to go to the hospital, but when she does, her experience is completely different. She has an emergency department transfer package that travels with her to the hospital, which provides information about her care, medications, and her care team. There is also an EMS flagging system that notifies her care team about the change in her condition, and when she gets to hospital, her experience is completely transformed. She doesn't have to repeat all of her health information when she arrives. The care team knows that it is important for Miranda and her daughter to go home, and they have a way to share information in a timely way and are all aware of the plan to get her home. Miranda and her daughter are also involved in the planning to get her home. Now that we have tested it and seen that it works, we are taking this model of integrated care to help other people with complex health needs like children, people who are nearing the end of their life, and older clients who end up in hospital. We introduced this model of care to 200 clients and their caregivers in 2010. This year, we will expand this strategy to support 1,500 more clients. When healthcare providers work together, we know that we can solve one of our biggest healthcare challenges and help people like Miranda stay healthier and have a better care experience. This new way of supporting clients with complex care needs is being led by Toronto Central CCAC